you did! The ducts refuse to open and now lava will flood the city!
You have to stop it!
Yeah, it's too late.
Why are my greatest accomplishments always met with complete failure? It's been this way my whole life. Ever since the science fair.
The science fair!
My aunt. Stanley, you klutz.
It was your fault. My volcano.
You ruined everything.
All I ever wanted was to show magma displacement to a captive audience.
So far, so good.
Hey, kid, can you get that ball?
No, sorry. I can't interfere or else I'll mess up the future.
Okay, thanks.
Hey, great volcano. Ooh, nice ants. I gotta go.
Huh? Hello, Lewis. That's him, Doris. No doubt about it. Oh, delightful.
Wait!
She's gonna blow! Help!
Carl, I've lost him! The bowler hat guy!
We must be headed into the future. I'll be right there. Yes.
No ants, no volcanoes. Now all we have to do is catch that bowler hat guy.
He could be anywhere.
This could be tricky.
He could be any time.
Yeah, this is gonna be impossible.
But what we do know is that he's not here right now, or there right now.
That is a start.
I'll search the timelines and see if I can track him down. It'll only take a few minutes.
How many minutes?
Oh, 7.5.
That long?
I'm sifting through millions of alternate realities. What do you want
here? What am I supposed to do for nearly 8 minutes?
I don't know. I've got timelines to scrutinize. Fly away, little monkey. Fly away.
Enough. that happen? Not bad, but still not good enough.
I know.
Good match, nephew, but I'll get you next time.
Let's see what you've got. Whoa! Impressive.
No!
Gotta run. Pizzas don't deliver themselves, you know.
You should sit for a portrait sometime. Your profile is inspirational.
I think I found the bowler hat guy.
That was not 7.5 minutes.
I was estimating. It looks like he's at the science fair.
Science fair, huh? Gee, I wonder where that is. To the time machine! Again!